My name is Rohan Karwalo. I run an academy called Basquare. Molecular mixology, it is an application of scientific analysis, techniques and equipments to mixing. It is all discovered by chefs, food analysts and scientists who have used their chemicals to change textures of food.
Okay, watch out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We all know that Vladivar is the brand which we'll be using to make all your drinks today, and it is the first Indian vodka to have dual flavors. I mean, the flavors, there's no vodka in India which has two flavors merged together. You must have heard about various brands which has a single flavor like citron or pepper or whatever. Here there are two flavors merging together. So what we are doing is we are kind of using that flavor, the complexity what is present in a particular brand, and we'll try to blend it with mixology. So, and this time it's going to be in a molecular way. So we'll be using an amazing vodka, Vladivar, for making our cocktails.
Sip it, and now you know what the hell I was talking about. Ladies first.
Yum. It's for me. And it's got another texture to it, so it's nice.
This is what I'm talking about. This is called air. You have to put zanda in gum. Guys, get a window.
I'll do a bigger. Started off with Jeffrey's, and now Vladivar is killing it with molecular mixology, and I don't know what's next, so it's pretty cool, it's nice, and it's a good vodka.
Simply superb.
Yeah, it was wonderful. Actually, the cocktails went really good with Vladivar, and especially the thing which we made in the last was the smoke cocktail, and it was known as old fashioned, but we replaced whiskey with Vladivar, which went wonderful.